You have no interest in what I have to say. Unless it confirms what you think you already know. My job was simple. Save the country I love from being destroyed. Is your job any different?
I have a lead on the great enemy of our people.
Adolf Eichmann.
The architect of the final solution?
A trail went cold in 46. Latest intelligence suggests Buenos Aires.
This guy convinced rabbis to load the trains themselves. And not by force.
If it is him, we need an elite crew.
I'm not joining your hit squad.
I would happily put a bullet in between his eyes, but that's not what we're doing here. This is strictly catch and extract.
Eichmann will stand trial here in Israel.
Think what it means. Finally, publicly, holding to account the man who organized our slaughter.
Our memory reaches back through recorded history. The book of memory still lies open. And you, here now, are the hand that holds the pen. If you succeed, for the first time in our history, we will judge our executioner. And we will warn off any who may wish to follow his example. If you fail, he escapes justice. Perhaps forever. I beg you, do not fail.